So it's noon right now. The doors open at 1 for the first session and the meet starts at 2. Suni Lee is here. I don't think she's competing. I read an article saying they're taking it day by day, but she posted on her story today that it's meet day 4 her team, so I don't think she's competing, but she's here, so that's all I care about. So yeah, I'll get to see her in person, so that'll be super fun. So yeah, it's gonna be a long day on campus. I'm gonna be on campus till like after 9 o'clock tonight, so long day. Yeah, my friend Paige is here from Australia. She's coming out from Anaheim because she spent the last couple days at Disneyland, so yeah, I'm excited to see her. Haven't seen her since the Utah meet in 2020. So yeah, I'm excited to see everyone and should be a fun day. Oh, and I totally forgot to mention that Randy will be here because he traveled with several of the girls from LIU who will be competing in the first session today. And my friend Riley will be here with them because she's a team manager for with them. She's a team manager for them. So yeah, I'm excited to see her too. And yeah. Paige is here! Yay! And this is her friend Elizabeth.
I'm so excited!
Yay!
Happy
birthday! All three!
She's right here! She's right here!
Oh, no.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gina. Happy birthday to you.
Mom's birthday. It was also Emma Andre's mom's birthday, so I sang happy birthday to them. So it was fun. I'll be back for round two, session two.
I'm taking a photo of the Leos.
Thank you.
for 9.925. From Southern Utah, Caitlin Poe. From Stanford, Cole Whitner. And from UCLA, Jordan Child. In second place, Vermont, another three-way tie with a score of 9.950. From Stanford, Emma Roberts. From UCLA,
we have a four-way tie for second, with a final score of 9.